For more than 42 years, SAS has been helping organisations solve their toughest problems, transforming impossible into plausible, and then SAS allows us to convert that plausibility into achievement. As we transition to open data, it's vital that we learn from others who've moved before us whilst meeting the demands of our business and protecting our IP. And that's what we'll be focusing on in this session. It's a real privilege to welcome from SAS, the Director of Financial Services.